Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CT Films. It's currently 9:38 in the morning and I just came back from town, and today I'm going to be opening and there's Mortal Kombat! That's the only time I'm going to say it. But yes, Mortal Kombat 11, which came out today, and I'm really looking forward to playing this, because usually when it comes to the NetherRealm games, we've been getting like a 2 year gap when it comes to their games, because it's only been like 4 odd years ago when Mortal Kombat X came out, I should say. But you know what I mean, it's been like a 2 year gap, because the last 2 odd years ago was Injustice 2, despite then games in general. And it is, speaking about Injustice 2, despite the Injustice games, you know, they go for the multiverse because it makes sense for comic books. So I guess Ed Boon was like, how are we going to implement this? And they must have suggested, let's go for some timey-wimey stuff, timey-wimey fibbly-bobbly stuff. Sorry, Doctor Who references. But you know, going time traveling and all that shenanigans. For this game storyline, I should say, and their storyline has always been good, and this is why I keep coming back every 2 years and playing these games, just for the storyline, because the storyline has been good, and not only for the Injustice games, but Mortal Kombat in general. I was about to say something. Bear with me. Oh yeah, even though that in Injustice 2 they have like the gear system, and they just added it into this game, which is actually really good because it adds really good replayability when it comes to the gear system that they had in Injustice 2. But yeah, it's got some replayability despite playing the story in general. Oh, by the way, even though it does say at the back, it does have some microtransactions, which is basically time crystals. Puns, you know. Combat K, you know, everything comes with a K nowadays. But yeah, that's quite good, actually. Even though it doesn't have K with the character. Oh, you missed an opportunity there, calling character with a K. Anyways, but you get what I mean in terms of Mortal Kombat. So they have, like, time crystals with a K for their microtransaction side of things, because they had weather, like, mother boxes or whatever from Injustice 2. But yeah, despite the microtransaction side of things, I hope we don't have any easy fatalities, because when Mortal Kombat X had easy fatalities, you know, instead of pushing the buttons, I think they scrapped that all together, which is actually quite good, actually, for them to do that. Anyways, enough about that. So here is the box art itself. It's a really nice box art, because you've got Scorpion. Then it is, I think you've got, like, Scorpion. Where's Sub-Zero? I'm more of a Sub-Zero guy when it comes to, you know, Mortal Kombat. Even though you got like a free character, even I did pre-order the game despite getting an extra £5 off from Smith's. But here is the side. Here's the back, tell you more about the game. Oh, and I like how when it says because you're next. No, who's next? You're next. I don't know why they did that. I noticed that in the previous games. And if you haven't played the previous game, you can actually play this on Xbox and Xbox Game Pass, hashtag sponsor. But yeah, do try this out on Xbox Game Pass if you haven't already, in case you're unfamiliar when it comes to more Mortal Kombat, I should say. Despite I really suck at fighting games is another thing, but I do enjoy it. But yeah, it's got a really good cinematic story, and it's got the customization gear system that they had in Justice 2, yada yada. And I heard it's actually 40GB install, I could be wrong. But yeah, I just want to mention this and that before open this, I should say. And it's got the microtransactions, like I said, because it's got the time crystals. Even though, and despite pre-ordering stuff as it is, there was somewhat of a link I just want to quickly mention, despite it is Tuesday today. It will be called This Was Backwards Compatible, and today also, which is doubtful though, because it is Tuesday after all. And despite I heard a somewhat leak pre-order about this game being backwards compatible, but that would be cool, and it makes sense to do that because it is Tuesday, however. But we'll have to see later on today, while I'm recording this, I should say. But yeah, that's all that in a nutshell, I should say. Anyways, quit my jibber jabber. Let's unbox this. Fatality. There you go. But yeah, thanks for those that skipped the video, despite me going to ramble, as I do. But yeah, I got, like, Shao Kahn. Because I think all we got get inside is, like, a code for Shao Kahn. But yeah, let's open up and see what content went inside. So here you do actually have a code for Shao Kahn. Even I heard this is actually £5 for the character, because they have been doing that for later games and lately, which makes sense. And if you haven't pre-ordered this or whatever, you had to spend an extra £5 for fighters, I should say. But that's the code and whatnot for that, I should say. And here is the disc itself, which I think is quite funny, because if you have a look at Mortal Kombat X, though, as you can see, that's actually quite good, along going for a yellow-ish theme, which I kind of noticed, despite the cover for Mortal Kombat X. So if you haven't tried this, do put on Xbox Game Pass, hashtag not sponsored, and despite utilising Game Pass, it's really, really good. Because the funny thing, when it was this was added to Xbox Game Pass, I actually kind of replayed it, but it's a nice promo before the actual newer game comes out, I should say. But that's that in a nutshell, despite I played some of the beta when I pre-ordered it, but I'm looking forward to playing it all around. I'll do whatever gameplay for today. But I just love the game's hello, not just the storyline, it's got some really good replayability with, you know, the gear system and whatnot. But despite playing Mortal Kombat games as it is, because I've been playing, well, Mortal Kombat games since Mortal Kombat 2011, and hope this is backwards compatible is another thing. Anyways, quit my jibber jabber now. I think that's that. Going to a Steve Tanner, I should say. Anyways, leave us some gameplay. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steezy Films.
Congratulations, Commander. Come on, Dad. You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Katana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Katana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
You're a dead ringer for your mother.
I'll kick your ass on her behalf, Cabal.
Fight!
Ready.
Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
Huh?
Empress of the Dead.
I've not forgotten our last encounter at the Sky Temple.
How are your scars healing?
Fight.
Elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold.
What power is this?
I am Kronika, keeper of time. The realms in balance. But my work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
Requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee. I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
I have not met Kodal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him. Takatans are dead.
Impossible.
They allied with Melina against me. Persist, and you will die again.
Fight. Takatan. Turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Fight!
Oh!
pride will be your downfall.